During my 30s, there was five or six men went out for a mates of mine. We went out for a drink on a Friday night. Only that, we'd only have one or two pints, and we'd have a good chat, really, and a good laugh. A bit like girls go out and women go out sometimes for a coffee or for a drink with their friends. And as women do, when they get together in gangs, men do the same sometimes. They don't always talk about football. And I remember one of the subjects was one of the usual subjects. And one of the chaps in the circle made the declaration that if you never made love on the back seat of a car, then you'd never made love properly. We all laughed. Tina Turner knew when she made Steamy Windows. This is my version of Tina. I was thinking about parking the other night. We was out on the back road. Me and my baby were just getting by. All systems on overload. Radio blasting in the front seat, turning up music fine. And we were snuggled up in the back seat, making up for all lost time. Steamy windows. Zero visibility, steamy windows, coming from the body. You can wine and dine with a woman all night, with good intent. But there is something about a confrontation on the back road, break down the defense. See the window, single visibility. See the window, coming from the body. See the window, there ain't nobody can see. Steamy windows, coming from the party. There's a sound outside the front door, and I know it's just the wind. But it makes us snuggle up just a little bit closer, and things start happening again. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Steamy windows, I mean nobody can see. Steamy windows, coming from the body. Steamy windows, zero visibility. Steamy windows, coming from the body. Steamy window. Steamy window. Zero visibility. Steamy window. Coming from the party.